We must begin to develop, number one, and this is the most important thing we can do as a people. We must first develop an undying love for our people.
The rain beats on the blacktop, which plays the backdrop to the kid and the black cop. One had the black Glock, one had the crack rock, one had to stop one going off half cock. He start to cuff him, but he had to stop, cause in truth he recognized himself in his youth, blind to the truth. No surprise he saw something in the shorty's eyes, caught up in the ghetto lies, reading in between the lines. He tried to tell him that the trap was a trap, and he shouldn't wanna live like that. Clap, somebody shot the black cop in the back. Clap, and now the beast got white police patrolling the streets, and he locking brothers up by the packs. You dig that? Forewarned, now forlorn, longing to be something long gone. We traveled head on from right to dead wrong. This is a sad song for real.
Self-destruction, you're headed for self-destruction. Self-destruction, you're headed for self-destruction. Self-destruction, you're headed for self-destruction. Self-destruction, you're headed for self-destruction.
Little girl is mature and fast, got some brand new breast and developed an ass. She got a young mother, closest thing to a father's a big brother, and she wanna be somebody's lover. She wanna dress like them video chicks, but she look like she turning them tricks. She a damn good look to them pimps. Yo, they groping and they hoping to open the quip. The more cats is pedophiling, more violent, creeping up on shorty silent, more violent. He lured her in with a nice whip and she was convinced. She ain't been seen ever since. She like that girl from Family Matters, gone one season. Turned up a few years later, she tricking and treating, man. Oh man, she was sugar and spice and everything nice. Now something's not right, cause she's every man's vice.
Self-destruction, you're headed for self-destruction.
Babygrande Records.
Self-destruction, you're headed for self-destruction.
Cracking the hood's a weapon of mass destruction. It's
self-destruction.
Fathering kids and brothers not performing a function.
It's self-destruction.
Girls getting convinced they only good for fucking. It's
self-destruction.
Instead of holding down the fort, these fools and frauds frontin'.
Self-destruction.
Kids doing more bitten and living for lack of attention. The prison system is truly unforgiving, unless we not mention the school system is failing our children. Preparatory prison got bars on the building. No after school programs, no playgrounds, just a bunch of whole jams teaching kids how to lay down. Babies having babies, AIDS running rampant in the hoods, going crazy. Brothers thinking lazy lately. I'm peeping how the beast wanna bait me with a system that's designed and refined to frustrate me. And KK cops, it's shooting like the guns don't stop. They'll keep blasting even once your body is dropped.
We are talking about the survival of a race of people. That is all that is at stake. We are talking about the survival of.
So as we walk this narrow path between success and psychopath, we find a bunch of young mathematicians who are not doing the math, lost in the sauce of the grave's gravy. No yeses or nos, just bottles of absolutes and maybe. Dying since the day I was born. Everything is fair when you're living in a city, and we're committed to being gritty as we stand in the crossroads, caught between the junction of absolute success or self-destruction.
Now let us explain how the process of exploitation and colonization works. If I am black and I am exploiting you who are also black, we have the same values, the same culture, the same language, the same society, the same institutions. So I do not have to destroy those institutions for you. But if you are of another race, if you have a different culture, different language, different values, I have to destroy all of those to make you bow to me. And that is the difference between all black and all white. All whites have their culture, have their values, have their institutions. Ours have been completely destroyed.